Welcome to our channel, How to Guide Where We Post Guide Videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can create yourself an AliExpress account. First step is you want to search for AliExpress. Now, once you search for AliExpress, click on versus AliExpress.com. It's gonna take you to the official website of AliExpress. Now, before moving forward from over here, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Those people who do not know what AliExpress is, AliExpress is basically Amazon, but it's a Chinese version, alright? It's not owned by Amazon company, alright? What I'm trying to say is, in Amazon you can buy and sell stuff. In AliExpress as well, you can buy and sell stuff, but mostly you can buy Chinese stuffs over here in AliExpress, alright? So once you're over here, in order to create yourself an account, you need to click on versus account and choose register. Once you go on register, it's gonna ask which country you live in. So I live in Nepal, so by default it's over here, but if you live in any other country, you can search for it and choose. And then enter an email address, alright? So I'm gonna enter an email address over here. And after entering your email address, what you want to do is, you want to create a password for your account. After you create a password for your account over here, what you want to do is click on create account. Once you click on create account, your account under this email and password will be created. But let's say you don't want to use any email to create yourself an account, you just want to use your Facebook. You can click on Facebook, enter your Facebook's login detail and create yourself an AliExpress account using this. If you want to use Google, you can do the same by clicking on Google. For Twitter, you can click on Twitter. For Apple ID, you can click on Apple ID. And there's also other two options. You can just click on show all and you can choose these two one as well. Alright, so yeah, that's basically how you guys can create yourself an AliExpress account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye until then.